Good day from Chem Help ASAP. In this video, we'll see exactly how an R group on an aromatic ring can affect the regioselectivity of an electrophilic aromatic substitution. On the screen is a lot of stuff. More specifically, we have three reactions of a substituted benzene, a benzene ring with an R group. It is reacting with an electrophile. There are three potential regioisomeric products shown to the far right. Ortho on top, meta in the middle, and para on the bottom. In order to understand how the R group affects the regioselectivity of the reaction, we need to consider the possible reaction intermediates for each regioisomer, as well as the resonance forms of those intermediates. Those intermediates and their resonance forms fill the middle of the screen. In total, we have 9 intermediates and resonance forms, 3 structures for each possible regioisomer. The structures are numbered 1 through 9. Look at these different structures. Remember the key question: how does the R group affect the stability of the carbocation intermediate? If you look at all 9 of these structures, I think 2 stand out. Structures 1 and 8 both put the positive charge right next to the R group. If the R group is going to have an impact, then considering structure number 1 and structure number 8 should be helpful. Structure number 1 is part of the ortho pathway. Structure 8 is from the para pathway. Let's flip the page and focus on just these two intermediate structures. So we have our two structures kind of in the middle right of the screen. But first, let's talk more about the R group. R groups are normally divided into 2 categories. They are either electron donating groups, EDGs, or electron withdrawing groups, EWGs. If R is an electron donating group, it should stabilize structure 1 and structure 8. That is, the electron donating R group will stabilize the electron poor carbocation. In that case, we might expect the ortho and para regioisomers to be favored. For that reason, R groups that are electron donating are often called ortho para directors, or just OP directors. In general, because of steric effects, the major product in the reaction tends to be the para isomer, not the ortho. Furthermore, electron donating R groups feed electron density into the aromatic ring and make the ring more nucleophilic. The ring is more reactive. Therefore, EDG R groups are also called activators. Okay, how about electron withdrawing R groups? Well, if R is an electron withdrawing group, then the R group should destabilize structures 1 and 8. That means ortho and para products will be disfavored. We should instead get the meta isomer. Not because meta is favorable, but because it's not disfavored. EWGR groups are often called meta directors because EWGR groups pull electron density from the ring. They make the ring less nucleophilic, less reactive. Therefore, EWGR groups are also called deactivators. In the next videos, we'll see specific examples of electron donating groups and electron withdrawing groups. We'll focus on exactly how these groups stabilize or destabilize the carbocation intermediate, and which groups are activating ortho-para directors, and which groups are deactivating meta directors.